my saxophone, without a question. There's a very small connection between my mind and my horn, from the actual just holding it, to the placing of it in my mouth, to the thoughts behind the sound. My name is Dusty Rhodes, and I'm a tenor saxophonist. I grew up in Newark, New Jersey. Growing up in Newark was tough. At some point in my life, I hit my lows. Yeah, I lived on the streets for a while. I had problems with addiction. There were many times I felt like not living. I found a special way of, you know, holding on to life by playing my saxophone. And it made other people happy. I thought that was funny. That was the thing that turned my life around. Me giving to people and putting a smile on your face and someone's face, and having that as my source of energy in life, you know. Understanding that when I was using the universal language of music, connecting with people from everywhere, you know, what I felt most of the time was a lot of humanity, a lot of what's good about being human. And that type of humanity and feeling the vibration of family, you know, from complete strangers, definitely gave me the comfort to be able to heal, to strengthen myself, to survive. I was able to no longer be on the street, to having a place, a roof over my head, paying rent, and now moving into a much more comfortable spot. The reason why I perform on the street in that manner is because I know everyone's not having a good day. Because I know that, I get some solace, some peace. I just get a lot of different reactions from people having their pain soothed, people feeling they've been elevated in some kind of way, some people who may get excited by my playing, you know. You know, playing on the street and giving to people provided me a lot of love. Yeah, love, that's the word.